guys, I just wanted to tell you that I really appreciate all the views and especially all the comments I've gotten within my last two videos. It really means a lot to me. I really like Where am I? Anyway, I also want to tell you guys that the mod pack will be available soon. It just needs a little bit more work and just a little bit more tinkering. Everyone, big thanks for all the support the videos are getting recently. It's really good. And good news for you guys is that the mod pack is now coming out on CurseForge. It would be down in the... What's that? Is it outside? So anyway, like I was saying earlier, the mod pack is now out on CurseForge. It'll be in linked as this. It'll be in the link in the description. So make sure you go play it. Ooh, diamonds. Make sure you go play it. I really hope you enjoy the mod pack. I can't believe everything is burnt. My whole house, it's gone. I can't stay here anymore. I need to get out of this forest. I need to get out right now. I don't know the way out. It just keeps looping. Why is the bark stripped off these trees? I think I got away. I don't want any more of this. Why is there blood? What's over there?
All right, Brady. We're in the forest.
Ew.
I think we should get going. Let's try and find a place to build.
How long do we have till it gets dark?
About 11 minutes. I think that's Minecraft daytime.
Oh dear.
Yeah.
We're boxing it for a night.
Yeah, I guess so. We gotta find some shelter and some food real quick.
Okay, Pookie Bear. I know.
Where have you gone? Don't go off. I think we should make a cliffside bunker. Cause I think making a house will take too long. Cause trust me, when they start coming, they don't stop coming.
Right. We're gonna dig a hole in the wall.
I think we will dig a hole in the wall.
I reckon we. I'm gonna break this tree down. We'll start in.
Right. Well, we need to find a good wall, though. Really? There?
Yeah.
Oh, and coal.
Ready.
Okay. Make a crafting table. Mind that. I'll look for anywhere better. Hold on. This would be nice to build a house. Ooh. Yeah, that might be house location. Ready? Okay, I found a pretty nice location to build a house just to the right once we want to do that.
Nice.
But I'll look over this way as well. Ready? Oh, there you are. We're gonna need iron to make a bucket so we can,
There you go.
Actually, you know, make a farm.
Yeah, I gave you some torches. Yeah.
Yeah, I got torches.
Keeping my crafting table down, please.
Yeah, I got you.
Thank you. Do you want a stone pick?
Yeah, I have one. It's turning dark already.
Yeah, so I'm thinking we might have to sit here for a night.
Yeah, might have to.
You can just mine a bit, though.
Yeah, we might just go mining. Get some iron. We'll come back up, make a bucket, find some water. We can start a farm.
Yeah, stone bench.
I'll start mining down. We're on the side of a hill, though, so it's going to be a while till we get actually anywhere deep.
That's fine.
I'll make a door as well. Might need one of those.
Shell.
Ooh. Why did you get so much lighter?
Okay, guys, so on today's episode of Why
We Love. What a weirdo. You keep the staircase going. What am I not minded anyway?
Lately, I've been loving losing and aside.
We got proximity chat, so we can't hear each other around corners very well. Or if we're far apart, obviously. Let's go deeper. We haven't found the cave yet. That's copper.
Ow.
I don't need that.
We did.
Or something chased. Whoa! You good? You okay?
Yep.
You're blocking yourself up immediately. Those sounds. Sorry.
Ow!
Sorry. you blocked. Your fat head got in the way. Wait, what about the cave? Where are you going? We wanted the cave.
My last reaction. Oh, coal.
That's like the cave.
Yeah, you know what? On second floor, I probably don't want to go in.
Nah, that's a good point, but I didn't mean to just get. Oh. Yeah, block that thing off. We don't need that.
Brody. I made some torches, let's go. I got 48, here's some. Here's some torches, let's go into the cave.
You could give me a sec.
Alright, I'll go ahead.
Wait!
I'm trusting...
Eric!
Oh my goodness. I should make a sword or an axe. Ready?
Aaron.
Get back in.
I found some coal though, on the plus side.
That's great, Brody.
Yeah, there was some coal up there.
I can't wait to beat the monster's head in with some coal.
There's also
right,
some...
I got an axe. Let's go. Gonna beat it in.
See, I found coal.
There's lava. We already reached lava? It just goes up to a dead end. There's lava. Right, you mind that, I'll look ahead. Oh, it's iron. Yes! Yes! I'm gonna be
Hey guys, on today's episode of Aranac, we are exploring spooky, spooky, horror pookie bear.
I hope you get killed.
Oh.
There's more iron. And the weeping angel purple stuff.
My headset's having a spasm.
Well, nothing's gone for us yet. What? It's my pick. Again.
Oh, I have 25 torches. Where'd I get them from?
I passed them to.
Ooh, and one whole ingot of raw iron.
I got 12.
Alright, known to be like that.
But
there's more coal.
He's
here.
Gone.
Yeah, I'm gone. Oh, stop breathing so heavily, you're scaring me. Stop.
Is it just me or my hand?
Where have you gone? Okay, you are there.
Anyways.
There's a woman. I just made a
crafting
table.
Oh no, you ran. What do you mean? You just made a crafting table. I already have a crafting table.
I know, but I just made one as well.
It's out there. Something's out there, and I'm gonna keep going this way.
I'm doing.
Aaron, yeah. Aaron, don't go out. Can you not hear that?
Yeah, I've got a door, mate.
Get
the door. I've got an iron pick. What is that? What are these noises? Why are they playing so often?
When are we going home?
We have no home, Brody.
You took me away from my home.
What, from the Star Wars franchise?
Alright, let's just...
Stop.
Muffle pimp.
I'm making a bucket. You never know when you'll need a bucket, mate.
I want to be ninja.
Oh yeah, I got armor.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
No, I don't want to be down here.
Yeah, you're dumb.
I keep forgetting the recipe to. Yeah, there we go. We got it. Oh, but we can't hold our torches at the same time.
Yeah. So we have to hold it in our primary hand. And then put torches in our offhand.
Let's go.
Yeah, back to the surface.
No.
Oh no, we're going.
Yeah. I'm sure this cave isn't much deeper. Or yeah, let's just get a bit more iron. We'll head up. You missed iron right on
Aaron,
the floor.
Aaron, I'm running away. I don't know what that was, but I'm running away. I don't know, I didn't like that. I was too driven. I'm going this way.
Hold on, I'm watching. Boop. I don't see anything. Following us. Why, what did you see?
I didn't
whoa,
see,
whoa,
I don't know.
Whoa, what was that noise?
I don't know.
Yeah, he's already off. All right. I guess we're done
where's
here.
The torch?
Right, let's hope it stays or something now. We got a bucket. Let's go find some vada. Maybe some animals. And we're gonna build a farm.
We need some scrap.
We do. We need
scrap. It's raining though.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I think monsters can spawn then, can't they?
And it's night.
Is it? No, it's daytime. It's night is like pitch black, isn't it?
I remember that one, Chief.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
But just cut down some trees, maybe.
I don't have an axe, so I'll kill her.
Alright. Solid. I just hear... I hear someone making tea. It disabled our shields? No, that's terrifying. Shields are gonna do nothing!
Yeah, but...
gave us time! Alright.
Screaming stopped and going out.
No, like, can you place the crafting table? I thought it was very effective.
I didn't have anything else in my inventory. In my hotbar. Don't go out.
Hey, Pookie Bear. Where you at, Pookie Bear? My bro's gone. Broski is not in the vicinity.
Oh, rain's gone.
Yep.
Oh, it's nice. Okay.
Daytime.
Make a move. This is our time. We know our coordinates, kind of. Let's go find some water. But yeah, over here's a nice place to build,
actually.
I'm
sitting down.
Over here, right here.
Thanks.
We've got this nice bit of space.
Yeah. It's a bit open though.
That's what we want, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, but room, it's a bit like...
It's not enough room
water,
though to
maybe?
Build.
Water, maybe? Yes!
Yeah! We got water. I really slammed the mist up for this mod.
Oh, here we go. No.
I feel like... Let's go...
To be fair.
Let's go on the other side of the mountain.
You reckon?
It's not very nice over here.
Yeah, we got seeds and we got water.
What's that?
Get a bucket.
What's that?
Get a bucket.
What's that?
Get the bucket of water.
What's that?
Just
I heard...
I don't know, but I'm going up the hill. That's what that was. That's me leaving.
Brody.
Yep.
Brody.
Yep.
Turn around.
Yep.
Turn around. Come back. Stripped
where
log. That wasn't me.
It's real quick.
Oh, you keep scaring me. Stop. Let's just keep moving.
I'm gonna need to get some food soon.
Yeah. Maybe we'll find animals.
I was thinking about the other place, like it's too close to spawn.
Yeah, I don't know if I want to be on top of a hill. Maybe on top of here could be nice.
Is there any higher?
Yep. It's quite nice up here.
Yeah, I'm saying we set up here for a bit.
Yeah.
Get a farm going.
This is it. Oh.
You could. Aaron?
Yeah?
Are you walking through the trees?
Yeah, along here. Yeah, we can flatten this out. Yeah.
I think we just get a gaff going real quick.
Right, destroy these stones here. It's very annoying. Make a stone shovel and we'll start flattening.
Bro, we didn't have time for that.
Yes, we do. If we don't, we'll make a hole and start mining.
Alright.
Yep. In the hole, I hear whispering. What's that? Get down! Get down! Just down.
That's water. Please tell me you picked that bucket back up.
Yeah, I did.
Okay, I was gonna say.
Right, let's start our mine. I say we just go straight down.
Don't dig straight down, Aaron.
about my night. I know you're looking at the cave. Now you're feeling kind of brave. Go to bed, you'll be alright. Don't look up and see that night.
We should have lit something up there. Anyway, where were we?
Blocking ourselves in. I know it's cold here, give me a sec.
Alright, I'm going down. Damn it.
I'm going down.
We're never gonna find a cave at this rate. Ooh.
Anyways,
Cole.
Aaron, I'm gonna starve to death soon.
Oh, yeah. Do you think we could start an underground? I've got 5 dirt.
I have 5 coarse dirt. 21 normal dirt.
Yeah, that's gonna be enough. Alright, come down here, we'll make a little underground farm. Oh. 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 Hold on.
Anyways.
Oh, that goes deep. That's a ravine.
Aaron.
Yeah. I'm gonna make a hole.
Oh, I'm a bit risky. Seedy place.
Right, let's hope this grows. I'm gonna place so many torches to make sure it does. Oh, it already is. Alright. We are living the dream, mate.
Are we?
I'm checking the reviews.
I don't like the sound of that.
Oh, it might be daytime now.
Maybe.
I'm gonna make just a ton of ladders.
We
heard it. Go up. Where do you think I'm going?
Okay, you're still alive.
For now. What's up, mate? I don't have enough ladders. Don't think I'm far off the top. There we go. And we're up. And I will climb 500 miles, and I will climb 500 more, just to be the man that can't. All right. How's it out there, boss? Oh, dang, let's go. Snowy up here. There's snow up here.
No?
Yeah. I said we're gonna flatten the ground out, aren't we? Brody!
You can do that. This is my gaff.
Alright, fine. I'll make my gaff. What's up? What's up? No, I'm going down. I'm checking on the crops. We'll make another farm up there. Brody?
Okay, you are alive.
I am alive. I went down to check on the crops. I'm on a heart though, and I've got a constant heartbeat. What happened to you?
I stayed in the tree.
You were in the tree?
I heard something. Then I heard screaming, and then I heard...
Thanks for the wood, mate.
All I heard was, what was that? And then I heard you go... And then I heard...
Mate, I've got constant... Whoa! Look at that ravine! Is that what? The one we were... Is that the one that... By our place?
Probably.
That's so cool looking. Ah!
I got him!
Ah, ha, ha, ha.
Oh, he's gone.
I'm all alone now. I hear whispering. Brody! There it is. Brody! Damn it. Where's that guy at? No. Oh, I'm right there. Please. There it is. Oh, where's the rest of my stuff? Oh, it went down. Oh. What's up? Come on, Brody. What's that? Oh, I'm running. Whoa! What was that? I don't have a pickaxe. I don't have any wood. Whoa! It's a weeping angel. Come on. Yeah! Get some of that. Yeah. Brody! What is that? No! What? You just killed again. Alright. No. You know what? Screw it. Brody? This is spawn. Brody! Brody? I thought I lost you there.
That was... You did lose me multiple times.
I got home almost instantly, and I was just waiting here, and I kept getting hunted.
Alright, do you have any food on you?
No, but I got the seeds and the water.
Actually, I got berries.
Alright, can I have some? Plant them, don't eat the last one. Ah, you got a window. Yeah, let's not stay up during the night. Let's go mining.
Yeah, that thing.
Hey guys, I can explain, okay? Now, Mama didn't drop me off, so I had to get the bus.
The bus? Boy, I'm planning to drive.
Let's go mining then.
We back in the mine, got my pickaxe swinging from side to side.
Wait, Brody, Carl needs some torches. Do you have any?
I got him. Right. Don't worry, come down there.
You have right. A fucking laugh at me. Do you
Aaron, have a torch? Aaron, give me your torches.
I've only got one.
Okay, that's, yeah, give me it.
Communism. Aaron, there's something behind you. There's something behind you, Aaron. Get the fuck out of here.
What
there's
hell,
nothing behind
what
you.
Hell? You don't have much food in this game.
Sounds disgusting, bro. Sounds like you're eating, like, bull's testicles.
Where did all the berries go?
Picked him up. I picked him on the horse starving. Yes!
Right, shut up, Brody! We're busy!
There's someone down here.
What?
I'll go first. Don't worry, boy.
Someone in front of you?
Aaron?
Yeah?
Aren't you my shields?
No. I don't think I picked any up.
Oh.
Alright, we're going into that ravine now.
We're doing what?
We're going into the ravine.
Ow, my things. Okay.
Wait, how many berries do we have, Brody?
Two.
Damn it. Right, follow my lead.
Don't be a big old. Okay. Oh.
Kyle. What?
Five could if you hit him off.
Oi. Guys.
That was really funny.
Where's all my stuff gone?
Shut up!
Oh yeah, I picked up a fair amount of it.
Can you pass me torches? Okay. Okay guys, regroup. Do you have my pickaxe, Kyle?
The stone one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you have any wood, by the way, Brody?
I had 9.
Make a craft, or if you have a crafting table, place it down.
Yeah, Aaron. Some of us keep crafting tables on us.
Was that you? Oh. Guess we're going this way. Where are you guys going?
Aaron, I found a spawner.
It's fine, it won't spawn anything. It's just 3 XP at this point. You need a 9 pip for it. Right, it can be a little bunker though. Right, what was in there?
Bones.
Give me the bones. Those will be useful in the farm later.
Nothing.
Wait, what did you guys looted it before I can even have a look?
You gotta include him making that bet of £5 if I kill you and then me actually kill you. You gotta include that in the
video. I got 2 buckets.
Video.
Why do you have 2 buckets?
Bro, it's
that's going to hurt you. £5 if you kill Aaron.
Right,
and then you die. You're on your own down there.
Huh?
I'll provide Overwatch.
Roger, roger.
You've got some iron. Up there.
Oh, yeah.
It's not a copy.
I hear water.
This is Bravo 6 to Dogwater 5.
Dogwater 5 on the floor. I repeat, touching floor.
How about to touch grass next?
Do you want to make a mine going down?
Wait, do it from the stairs.
From the stairs?
What's that?
What?
We're good.
It's just Omni-Man.
How much power is it right now?
Alright, yeah, that one. Alright, start mining, Brody. You're the worker.
What do you want me to do?
Get it!
Keep an eye out behind us. Look at us 4. Mining together.
4, but are you tripping?
No, and then you just
I'm,
like,
I'm
wait
talking about
there.
The guy behind us first, and there's a guy. We're going into the depths of the earth.
Fuck up, bro. What the fuck? What the fuck was that?
Kyle?
I heard a scream.
You heard a scream? I don't know.
A whistle. I hear a whistle right now.
Yeah, there's a whistle.
It came from over here. We need to fucking not go down anymore, I think. Because it came from here.
Kyle, you start strip mining this way, see if you can hit something. I'll start strip mining the other way. Brody, I guess you just keep going down, yeah?
Alright.
Try and find each other when we find something.
Redstone!
We don't need redstone.
I didn't know that. I was being nice.
Hello?
Yeah?
I don't know if you're playing a trick on me.
What do you mean?
I heard footsteps running behind me.
Nah, you're just schizophrenic, mate.
I keep.
Did you hear that?
No.
Yeah, I.
I heard running to my left. What's that? What's that? No, no, no. It's a whispering. Stop! Go away! Go away! I'm right here. Please, please, please. Oh. He's right behind me. He was right behind me. Guys?
Oh, Aaron?
Oh.
Aaron? He's alive! With you!
It was the man. It was the fog man. I didn't know he could go in caves.
Bro, I saw your ass fucking die. I'm not even joking. There was a spooky shit this week.
Do you have my stuff?
Yeah.
You need to keep going. Alright. Speaking of.
Yeah, but I ain't going anywhere. Oh, Liz, I ain't going out there again.
No, wait, guys. Alright, fine. We've got some iron. It should be decent.
Bro, I saw Aaron die. I saw him get torn limb by limb. The guy started eating his fucking teeth. I don't know how the fuck you do that, bro.
Welcome to
Dread. I heard the scream, and then I was just like, yeah, alright, I'll come up. I'll come back up. I ain't doing that.
Did you hear me?
Running.
I was like, what the fuck is that?
There's a weeping angel here, by the way. It's still night. I don't know what we're gonna do, though.
We can wait.
Do we have any wood?
Yeah, I got seven.
Shut up.
Carbler, are you good?
I was trying to do the guy that whispers, sorry.
Boogie woogie woogie.
You're a bastard, Aaron! You're a bastard! You scared the shit out of me for some reason. I don't know why.
I just scared Kyle with boogie woogie.
Why did
the chest
boogie woogie?
Did
I fucking hit him?
What
are
you doing?
Oh fuck, what's that? Hear my heart beating.
Yeah, that's what we're running from, Kyle.
That's what attacked me in the
neck. I got some fucking horse armor here.
You got horse armor?
Yeah.
I don't think we're gonna find any horses.
Put it in the chest.
Frame piece.
Put it in the chest in case your mom comes on, Aaron.
Get it. Planks.
Can you pass me the planks? Put them in the chest.
Kyle, leave me alone. Yeah, bro, no.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna sit about.
We're gonna sit about.
Yeah.
Nah, we're going mining. We're gonna attempt that again. You really wanna stay up here?
Yep. I'm safe, I'm warm, and I'm dry. Join your chest plates.
Yeah.
Join your chest plates.
I can craft two.
Yeah, go on.
One for me, one for you, Aaron.
Alright, we're out of iron.
I'm gonna quickly go grab the wheat out there, alright? Oh, you didn't need to come to your... Oi!
Let me in.
Aranak! Who said you were allowed back in here, boy?
Three,
two,
one, get him!
What's that?
What?
One.
Woohoo!
What's that, boss? Alright, let's go. Attempt two.
Go in. It's just the man. Aaron thinks he's cracked. Look at this guy. What a neek.
Oh, yeah!
Ha, ah, real funny, mate.
Yeah, you saw how close I was dying.
So quick.
He's not close, I'm dying, man.
Kyle, do you have clogs?
Yeah, I have, like, cobblestone, I guess.
Alright. Wait a minute. Well,
what?
For some people that might not have the same unique skill set.
I don't like being first.
Right, I'll block that off.
Aaron, I can't tell you how much I want to hit you right now.
Alright, should we go back down our separate holes?
Yeah.
No. Aaron, you think of what I'm thinking?
Yeah.
Bro, now I'm flashing!
Oh, Kyle, give him your bread.
Nah.
No, wait, guys, don't fight. Get out of here, this is my strip mine.
Nah, screw that, boy. Let's go. Go, Kyle. Let's go this way.
Oh, my texture is breaking as well.
Kyle!
I didn't really weird noise,
Shock,
guys.
Scoop. I don't know what to do.
I blocked it off, so it shouldn't. I blocked it off twice, so. I'm hoping and praying.
We need to find a cave.
Find a cave there, boy.
I can't live in this trenches. Guys, split up.
Kyle, what are you doing?
Kyle, go right. Brody, go left.
I don't want to go left.
Report to each other once you find a cave.
Okay.
Did you actually find a cave, or were you trolling?
I'm trying to make me hit you,
aren't you?
Oh, bro found a cave.
That's a cave. You are my brand.
Who wants to go
first?
It's
probably the one we found. It's the one we found earlier.
Oh, fucking hell, I thought I found.
Right, I don't like this one bit. What was that?
Back in the hole!
Back in the hole!
What happened?
I don't know, I heard footsteps. I don't know if that was you guys or not.
Can we go out there again? I really want to see what's out there.
Be my guest.
Back out!
Right, let's head out.
You'll go the same way. Carl, stop running. You're wasting your stamina.
Nope, I found golden lapis.
There's a hole down here, guys. That goes deep. Oh no.
That's what he said.
I can see 5 meters ahead.
Oh!
Oh, diamonds!
Wait, wait,
the fuck?
Don't do it with a stone! Alright. Good. Alright, I'll grab them. Alright, we got two. We can make a music disc. We can make a jukebox. You wanna pick up that gold, Brody?
Not really.
Alright, fine. Iron here. Alright, dead end, guys.
Mining DLC.
What? Brody? Where's Brody? Where's Kyle? Kyle? Kyle, where's Brody?
The monster got him.
We would know that, wouldn't we?
Brody! Ah, fuck my dick!
Brody!
Brody! Where is it from? Bro, let's go back to the hole. I think he's in the hole.
Brody's come dead. On. Brody's fucking dead! Brody? Brody's dead! Brody's dead!
He's not in the hole. Get in the hole. Brody?
I saw him die! It was right there! I just saw him die right there!
Alright, alright. Be careful.
Bro, I saw fucking Aaron Ryan!
That's crazy, bro! That's crazy!
I feel like I'm in a fucking Xbox
addiction
video, bro! What the fuck?
We need to be careful. We need to listen out. We need to be quiet. We need to listen out. Whoa! Hero boy! Oh, first steps.
Aaron, we gotta fucking go! Aaron, we gotta go!
Where are we going?
I don't know, we need to build something somewhere, bro.
I keep thinking the torch is behind us.
Who the fuck is Brody?
I don't know.
Brody's dead.
He disappears.
I hear a voice.
Keep your eyes open. Look alive. Follow me. I hear whispering. What is that? Door right! Run! Run! Run!
What is it?
I saw something.
I think we're going the wrong way.
I think we are. Wait. Yeah, that's it. Whoa! 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 I'm gonna die. Oh. What was that? Lightning just struck me. Get us out of here right now, Kyle.
Bro, he's blocked like so much.
Oh. What's that noise? Run!
The left. I heard it come to the left.
Where's our exit?
I don't. No!
A vehicle. Up, up. Go, go. What is that noise? Get out of here quick!
Bro, it keeps making that sound. Why is it?
Just get out of here. Oh, it's
oh
night
my
time.
God.
Of course it's night time.
I'm so injured.
What? Something back to us. I'm eating rotten flesh, I don't even care. What is going on? Oh, oh, oh. Kyle? Kyle?
I'm coming, yeah.
Did you
I'm
see
here.
That?
No, I didn't.
I looked outside of our door and something started. I don't like those noises. Why are they playing? Where is Brody? I think those sounds only happen when you're in the cave, which means Brody's still down there.
I think I'm gonna go look for Brody, alright?
Well, and leave me here. You're gonna go by yourself?
Yeah.
You really wanna do that?
No man should be left the heart behind, Aaron.
Alright. It seemed like
look
you
at,
got out, though.
Look at me, Aaron.
Blocking.
Look at me. If I don't make it back, tell my kids. I love them. Tell my wife, she's fat as fuck!
I can't go get him. Where are you?
Oh, there you are. Fucking hell. I fucking fell in the ladder. I'm sorry.
I saw.
Right, let's do that again.
You're so stupid.
That sound better?
Yeah.
Oh, lag spike.
Nice little hero blind fan. Right, get in there. I don't like that. Right, I got some wood.
Right, I gotta go get my loot. Give me a sec.
Right, let's go.
Oh!
What? What?
Brody!
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 Bruv, 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 I'm running! Bruv, get out of here! Get out of here! Get out of here!
Fuck, we got him!
We got him! Extraction mission done!
We get out of here! Brody! Yeah! Bro, we went looking for you!
We need a story when we get back home.
Oh my dude.
We need to hit off all.
Brody's
fierce! Whoa! Whoa!
Oh, fuck! Oh,
Weeping Angel!
Get the fuck out of the way!
Weeping Angel! I'm killing it! Guys, don't leave me!
Yeah, what right. The fuck happened?
So, I'm mining this gold, right? And then I'm like, Aaron? Kyle? Where have you gone? And you've just run off, and I hear so I'm like, alright, I'm getting this hole, I'm getting this hole, I'm digging in this hole. And then...
We must have walked right past you, are you in the hole?
You did, I heard Kyle like being Brody? Brody? And I was like, Kyle! Kyle, I'm right here!
I couldn't hear you.
And then, I was sat there for a bit, like, I ain't leaving, because all I hear is like, scurrying sounds, and there's a weepy angel, I swear to God, was sat, trying, like, I could see her peering through the wall. It was just phasing through the wall and coming back out of me again. It was mental.
Yeah, because Aaron thought that you fucking, like, got taken away by a weeping angel yeah. or something.
Wait.
Nah, I didn't. I stayed in that hole. You know when you told me to get the gold and I was like, nah.
Yeah.
I got the gold and you guys ran off. So I was like, I'm staying in here. I ain't leaving.
Did you just stay there for the entire
yeah.
time?
Yeah.
I think if we're careful, we can survive during the night. We can't spend the entire night in here. We're in a cave.
Nah, we can't go out there now.
I'm gonna try and light it up, okay?
Alright.
Wheat's grown. Hobby, whistle. Go back inside.
Who put the farm stuff?
I hear a spring.
In the non-farming chest.
There's a farming chest?
Yeah,
maybe the guy who doesn't know what chest is which, maybe.
Alright, I'm gonna stop recording this now. He's still out there. He's still out there.
He's
on the
roof.
He's still out there.
Hey, man. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Something else out there.
I see a weeping angel right there.
Where? Ow.
No, but I see something else out there. Guys, I don't like that. Do you see it, Carl? It's off to the right.
To the right?
It's staring at us.
That's a face.
Close the door!
Carl!
Stop!
Stop!
Probably the person from the trailer, the guy from the
it's
trailer,
the
that's
door.
Him!
It's at the trap
oh,
door.
He's there! What the hell?
Oh my god! He's facing through the fucking wall!
I'm getting out of here, see you later.
Fucking get it to me, bro!
In the basement.
To be fair, that's a shout, we can make a basement.
Whoa, that's sick! That was actually my favourite part.
It was so far, I got fucking dropped my fucking finger.
Guys, I think it's gone.
Bro, that not my
office. Alright, this is my room.
I made another.
You're all planning to what see this world, bro. Here, this lane.
Guys, don't look down.
Bruv,
he shut it.
Get in.
He shut
the door.
Get in. The absolute melon broke the door.
Get in.
He's gone. But the mug absolutely broke the door.
Kyle, how's he gonna get back?
No idea.
Are you ready? I'll make a path of torches.
Okay, I'm gonna leave some stuff in the chest then, just in case. Aaron?
Yeah?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Aaron, do you hear that? Let's keep going.
I'm sure it's me. Oh, you're whispering. Where's it at? It's in the leaves.
That was me, that was me.
Keep going.
Is he up?
To our left! It's right by me! Brody!
Out of here! Aaron!
Build up! Bro, I was sprinting and he was just running after me. And I jumped right over you.
Kyle!
Kyle,
this ain't funny anymore! Yeah, that was horrifying.
I was sprinting and he was just keeping on my trail. Right, he'll find his way back. I trust him now. Right, I need to start work on my house.
Yeah, we need to get our mine going. Not our mine, I mean our houses.
Yeah, we've been dying too much.
Yeah, look at the state of the side of my house.
I'm back. Ah, oh, I got my original body back. Alright, I'm gonna start working on my house. Done the crafting table.
Thank you.
A tall tree. What's that noise?
That was me placing some blocks.
I'm hearing something else. What is that? I've never heard that.
I'll go inside. What did you say?
We're gonna make a log cabin kind of overhanging this area.
Nice.
Oh, hero bomb.
Getting up. No. You were getting my house. Yeah, Kyle's still not back. Aaron. Aaron, get to my house right now.
What?
Get here, right now.
I'll stay out for a minute. I'll try and get this house built up as much as I can. And I'll head in.
I heard it.
You know what? It's kind of peaceful now. What? Brody!
Oh, man of the woods, I stared at him. Get down.
Get in the bunker. Right.
Oh. I was gonna get my gaffer. Come down here. Another level.
Why are you so casual about that? Mate, I was just making my logs and he was just smiling at me. He's just watching me build my den, bro. You didn't look at him, he's still there.
I know, but I thought I did.
I'm just gonna go build and try and ignore him. Do you think that's possible?
Yeah.
Than that. Bro's just watching me build my house. Oh, he's gone. Kyle just died.
Aaron, bro?
Yeah, he's gone.
You good?
This guy's gone. That was so unsettling. You do not know. Oh, Weeping Angel.
Where?
Right here. He's the one we can't kill as well. Damn it. Alright.
Oh, alright, I'll get inside. I'll get inside. Don't leave the Weeping Angel.
Successfully contained.
Aaron, get inside.
Do you have any logs?
Yes.
Any logs? Are you whispering? Never mind.
Yeah. Told you.
So where the hell...
Kyle went off in flames.
Oh!
Yep.
There was a...
Yep.
The screamer guy. And there's a Weeping Angel.
Yeah, I saw the Weeping Angel to the right. They're gonna be right outside the door. Yeah. I might go help. No, we should go look for Kyle.
You go look for Kyle, I wanna finish this.
Nah, we need to do it together.
Kyle!
Yeah, hello. Alright. We found the, look, these. How did you not see all these torches?
You must have been on a journey.
Yeah, I've been on a fucking journey for sure. How the fuck did you get out of the situation I put you in?
What?
How the fuck did you get out of the situation I put you in?
As soon as you... That's not Kyle. Aaron, also, I got
a bucket of water.
Alright, cool.
So we can start expanding the farm a bit more.
Yeah. Should we move it somewhere else?
I don't know, I think we should keep it here.
I think we should move it over here, cliff edge.
I think we can expand it over here.
No, it's in the middle of our houses, it's in the way.
That's the point. It's pretty good.
Over here, I think. Oh, don't jump for the crops. No.
Oh, Kyle!
I'm sorry, I actually didn't mean to do that.
What did you do?
That's the only way to break down those trees! He was mining one of the 4x4 trees, straight up. Whilst I was midway from climbing up it. Kyle, do you have any food?
No, I just came back.
Some more wheat's almost done. Is that berry bush? Who broke the berry bush?
You used my last berry on a bush.
I placed it here to grow so we could get more berries.
I need food, my screen, man.
I don't want to use a gaffle.
You got a gaffle? Guys, man is out to the left.
Kyle's out to the right.
Oh, Kyle, get I see him. I see him.
He's literally on the farm that I'm gonna make. Wish me luck. No!
Oh, Kyle, we almost did it again.
Kyle, put your axe.
Axe away. Kyle, no, he can get through that!
I we're okay as long as he talks. Ah! He's gone, he's gone. Alright, I'm gonna try and make more farm. Whoa. Oh, sorry. Ow! Kyle!
Yeah.
I'm gonna kill you. Be nice and silly.
Whispering.
What?
No idea, just I keep hearing it.
What three house, right?
Here he is! He's here! Move those crops over.
I'm gonna go get speed by a Jerry monster. Bye, guy. Oh, fuck, there's actually.
Guys,
look at the state of your house.
What do you mean, the state of mine? Oh. Why is it like that? Oh, Omni Man's here.
No, he isn't. Get out.
Can you hear me?
Who's that?
Alright,
why is he speaking? Aaron,
check
can you
out the farm.
Aaron?
Oh, yeah, I can hear you. Shut up.
Right.
Check out the farm, guys.
I fucked you, boy.
Yeah. Guys, I'm right above you. I'm stealing your diamonds, Brody. Anyway, guys, do you have any rotten flesh, Kyle? Because I'm hungry. I've got 3 hearts. Alright, I was raining. Look at the new farm. I cleaned this place up.
That's nice, bro. Jeez.
Might have sucked your dick!
Batten the ground out a bit as well. You just stepped. Oh, I'm gonna kill you, Kai.
I was muted for some reason. There's obviously a quick button to do it. I don't know what it is.
Yeah, I did it.
He's outside. I don't know. Get out of my way, boy!
What the fuck do you say to me? No, not with the axe! Not with the axe!
This is what happens when you misbehave, boy. Give me your food! Give me your food, right now, give me your food. Get out of here! Give me your food! I need it! Yeah, good boy! Now get in this hole! Get in the hole!
I don't care, get in the hole!
Stay there!
Thanks!
Can we make it less
We're going
ever?
Over to my house to kiss, Brody, alright? I can just hear the muffled talking from his house, listen. Sneak up on him.
Anyways.
Kyle, your mission is to make a house.
I'll make it here.
The spot's good.
I'm gonna start taking fucking pieces off of fucking ant.
Oi!
Ow!
I worked hard for that. It's my house and my farm.
Fucking Aaron
is my life.
Lives at and I showed you the IP address.
I should just cut this out for video.
Ligma.
Oh fuck!
Whoa! Get inside!
Hey buddy! Hey dude!
Hey buddy!
Got to him.
Hey! Nice. Hey dude! Oh, he disappeared.
Brody, that's the funniest thing. Brody.
Yeah.
We was What's that?
I don't know. Stop blocking on my door,
I,
man!
Something. Whoa! Whoa!
Aaron!
Whoa! That's why you block up the door!
You shut the fucking door on me! What the fuck? You can't believe you! Give me back my shit right now!
It's in my house, it's in my house!
Give me back
my
shit!
It's in my house! That was fuck. The, I haven't laughed like that in so long!
Aaron Egg, me and you are about to have a stern talking to. Give my stuff back.
No, Brody, this motherfucker shut the door on me. Wait, I'm smoking up, right? No, Brody, right?
You broke my door!
He broke your door. That's why I boarded it up. That was your fault, you guys.
Okay, it's okay.
That was your fault you died, Brody.
I'm using your fucking crafting table.
Here, have this one. Because I got so many.
Where are my logs at? Did you, Aaron,
I'm gonna
you're
kill you for
thief.
That. But he
you have a stack
my
of my
logs. Don't touch my house again, I'll kill you.
I'm taking your fucking light.
That's fine, I got 64 anyway. What's Brody talking about? He's talking to himself, I can hear the muffled chat.
Leave me alone.
Get on top of his house. Wait, let me make that.
What the fuck are you doing?
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Yep.
Carl, let's get on top of this house. Come over here. Come over here. Hole. Let's hope he doesn't notice.
Give my torch back!
He saw me!
Give my torch back!
Here.
Dave, you kill me, I'm gonna...
Well, stop trying to climb up, I can eat.
I'm trying to get my torches back, now I'm flashing!
Behind you!
Fucking shaping his house.
What? What are you doing? What did you say you're doing?
I did nothing, I didn't say anything. Hopefully it sorts itself out.
What do you mean sorts itself out?
What?
Come here. Let's have a secret talk. Let me in or I'll shave your house.
Mate, I'll shave your balls in a minute.
Can I have some more torches, please, Daddy?
Shave his logs.
Shave his logs. No, I could never. Oh, right, he wants to. Okay, fuck it up.
I saw a face! I see a face.
Did you look at it?
I'm going in your house.
Oh, it's coming! crawled through the damn window. What are you doing? Yeah, that was unfortunate, wasn't it?
Yeah, just like you fucking, this, that's a fucking air in your fucking house, of course. Yeah, fuck it, fuck
it.
Yeah.
Your fat head's in the way.
Open all your fucking windows, why don't you? Yeah. Get out, yeah, fuck. Yeah, yeah.
You're building your house way too close to mine as well. That's like, that's going against some regulations right there.
I am so sorry. Do you want me to suck your dick?
we're gonna have food. Right, I'm gonna gather some food. You try to build your house up, Carl. Then we're going for proper caving. We gotta explore the rest of that cave. Ah, nice misty morning as always. You say? Nice misty morning as always.
What, blood?
Whoa, he's right there. He's over there.
I'd run at it.
No, you.
He's scary.
Alright.
He's going for it. Go on.
JK, you thought.
He's scary. Aaron, he's scary, bro.
He's just standing there. Look at you. Can't do anything. Just standing over there. Huh? What are you gonna do?
Bro.
You're gonna.
Trying to get comedian. Sorry, I ran out of stairs. I was speaking angry.
Why did you climax like that? Alright. The place is looking pretty nice now. It's really, really going up. I'm surprised we're managing to survive this world. Am I monologuing or are you gonna respond?
What?
Yeah!
Anybody strips the bark off my house, I'm actually gonna kill you now.
Excuse me? Oh, whoa, hey there, big guy. I have a stone axe here.
I have an iron one. Look at that big guy on his big house. Hello, neighbor.
Why did you make do this? Hiding. Or we can all suck cock. Big mark. Oh, ow! I hope you fucking die!
Oi!
Alright, I need a door.
Go wrong. Go take Brody's.
Can I have two tanks, please?
He's gonna kill you.
No. Pretend it didn't happen. But I just cracked it.
Say it. I think it was a man. Look at that ugly house up there. We hated that one.
Should we shave it?
Yeah, go on.
Ow!
Whoa!
Oh, fuck!
Oh.
That hit me.
You lagged for a second, I thought you disappeared. Oh, that's the one we can't kill. My man.
It took my fucking light.
Wait, no,
ow.
You can't.
Ow,
he's
that hurt.
You see invincible one. Alright. Look away, everyone. Yeah, you dumb.
Your door's gone.
My door was gone.
I saw you had it boarded up.
Oh, it's
are
back
you sure
now.
It wasn't man?
Yeah, I think it was because I came down the ladder, right?
I did see man earlier. I'm gonna get us some bread and we're gonna go mining, yeah? We need more iron. We could do with armor and new tools.
Bro, get out of my chest, man!
Hang on, let me fucking. I see that. What's happening down here?
We should have just left.
Oh!
Yeah,
I
literally turned the corner to go look for Kyle coming up the hill, and he was right where Kyle
Aaron, look,
would be coming up.
I'm
the
looking
hill.
Outside this window, and I just see it trying to run through.
Can you? Can you give me my shit back?
Oh no! Can you make it down here fast enough? He killed himself again. I'm gonna have to put a pool of water at the bottom.
I'm not gonna lie, I was about to come back and actually put water there, so I'm glad you've done it. Do you want a bread? Do you want a bread?
Yeah,
I'll give you bread.
Bread now.
Alright, there you go. Stop!
Wait, stop! We just went mining.
Stop!
Guys,
stop.
You guys are the
stop.
Worst.
Stop! You started dying.
Guys, you lot are the worst.
I love being the sheriff, Ernie.
Alright, let's go.
Kyle, I swear to God, leave me alone.
Kyle, you're gonna get us killed. Let's go.
Oh, I hear one slaying.
Well, I said the man can't spawn down here, but I was obviously wrong when I got killed by him in the strip mine, so.
I haven't got an iron pickaxe, by the way, so if I find anything good, you'll have to. Mine
here. Diamonds.
Oh fuck. Nice. Right. I think we should. I think we should split our.
Lads, to the left of our screen.
Why? What is it? What is it?
Get in.
Why? What is it?
I don't know. It's our eyes.
Get in.
Kyle.
Get in. Kyle. Diamonds are not worth your life. Cut. Where did he go? Go get back, Weeping Angel, probably. Whispering.
Up. Waffle shells.
We already lost Kyle. He just disappeared.
Kyle!
He might have ran back home. Bad footsteps. Oh! Brody! That's him.
At least he's down.
A weeping angel. Oh, there's a copper one too. Hold on. Keep an eye on him.
Is it?
Yeah, it is.
Something else?
Alright, weeping angel contained. Let's keep going. Bro! Bro, don't leave me like that. What? Diamonds? Carl's gonna be scared for his life.
Aaron.
Keep an eye out.
Yeah, just dead.
Ready?
Kyle, take this torch.
I've got one.
Aaron, there you are.
Did you get the fucking diamond?
Yeah. Right, I think we've explored this cave. Me and Brody explored a little extra up in the corner. We need to strip mine to a new one.
No. Come back. Let's go further. I saw lava, and that's where I died. For some reason, there's no fucking
you just disappeared.
Block stop.
Is Brody gone? Hey, you found diamonds. That's cool. I got 12 right now.
We're mining diamonds!
We found less iron than diamond, that's mad. Mate, I hear whispering. Hide.
Fuck. Water.
Right.
Thank you.
I had to block this off because I heard whispering.
Thank you.
Up here. Careful, I hear whispering.
Alright, I'm just breaking the gold right now.
Where are you going, bro? Diamonds?
Yeah, fucking saw it before you, so it's mine.
Oh, what did you say about sharing earlier? Is that a sport?
Oh, shit.
What's in there?
Oh, you fucking took the fuck. You took the fucking golden apple, didn't you? You little shit.
Freddy's got one though.
Fucking start.
Alright, shall we continue?
I think so, yeah. Should we make a sign for Freddy?
Yeah, he'll notice. He's so claustrophobic, he can't get around. We keep going through this. Damn, where's this leading? Looks like a dead end. Finally. That was a trap. Oh, I don't like that, how that's happening so much. There's still a tiny bit more we can explore. If you went down into the crack, we could have gone down. Well done. Whoa! Oh! Whoa! Whoa! No. No. Oh, I do not like this. I'm so scared right now. No. I'm spending too long in here. I need to get out before I get killed. No, wait. Which way was it? No. Oh! I need to get blocks so I can block the tunnels off. Run! I can't believe I killed it. Whoa! I'm running. I'm getting out of here.
Get out.
Just get me the hell out of here. Whoa! out of there. Guys. Kyle.
Yeah?
God, you do not know what I've been through.
Behind me, behind me. Get inside.
After you died, you do not want to know what I've been through.
I don't even know. That do you got my shit? Do you have like half my? Do you have like six diamonds?
I've got everything.
Yes.
That was the most horrifying journey I've been on. I got PTSD from that.
You were able to kill one of the monsters.
I was able to kill the cave dweller. That was insane.
Crazy. I never knew you could actually do that. I thought they were invincible.
Yeah. No. It was just hacking at my shield and I started hitting it. I hated that. That's so bad. What the hell, Brody? Kyle?
Yeah!
Brody died.
I know.
What are you doing?
Is that all you came over to tell me?
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
Enough of that. Oh my. Kyle?
Yeah?
Do you see him? Go around.
Be who?
Go around Brody's house.
Oh yeah, I see him. Yeah.
Yeah, I think he's on Brody. Looking good here now. All right, farm expanded. Even more. Nice. Draw. Oh, get out of here. Oh no. Shaft. We need to use Brody's dumb house to get into the mine. Why is
Kyle.
This?
Hello.
Boom. Wow. Well, you might as well do what it says, you know? If you've made it this far. Which, to be honest, I'm quite proud of you if you made it this far into the video.
Oh, I'm just gonna go in my house.
Why did you guys come over here?
Wait, that's so cool!
Why did you guys
I'm staying here, bro. I gotta go. I'm staying here.
I wanna join
Aaron,
you.
Aaron, look on the other side. I was like, woo!
Last Christmas, I gave him my heart.
Shut up.
Wait, look in the corner.
What?
Look in the corner. Up.
So, Aaron, what's going on today?
Not too much. How about you? Should I add a little fireplace in the center, maybe?
Yeah, I was going to be fair. Wait, it'll smoke us out. We need to.
It's not gonna kill us.
It will, it'll start damaging us.
No, Minecraft doesn't work like that.
It does.
It doesn't.
It does.
It doesn't smoke you out.
It does.
We're not hotboxing the room.
It generally does.
No, it doesn't. It's not gaslighting you.
I promise you.
Bro, where is he? Where's he gone? I can hear him.
Oh, he's going down the other ladder. Kyle! Up here!
I thought I heard you guys
All right, we're here finally. I can.
Bro, I have had like 7 vodka jelly shots.
Oh, I hear music. Get up right now.
They can't damage you. He's up.
What?
Oh, I see him.
Climb down!
What's that?
He's
a weeping angel outside your window upstairs. What the hell is happening?
Kyle, no, he's aggroed! Stop! Oh, the house on fire.
I'll sort it out.
We need to go.
Guy, get up and watch this weeping angel.
Kyle, you
watch out, weeping angel, Kyle. I'll sort out the house.
Fire.
Right. The fire's dealt with.
Oh, it's climbed up the stairs.
I'm getting him. Oh yeah, by the way, the whispering guy can get up here.
Right, back to where you.
Let's go over to my bunker. You haven't properly seen my bunker, guys.
Okay. Why is my chest
on an adventure?
Come this way.
This is my cozy little bunker. I'm gonna put a bed in the corner where you're standing when I get the chance to.
Nothing in your chest for me to steal.
Just take them.
Can you stop taking my diamonds?
What?
I have 14 in that.
No.
Oh, something scared me.
Ow.
Scared me. I never thought to see the day where I see Omni Man twerking. Kyle didn't. Alright. Brody.
Well. Looks like you decided to turn up to my session. Come sit. Come on, take a seat. Wait for that other moron, some might say, to figure out what's going on. Take a seat. Sit down.
What the fuck am I to send to? I just come in, take a seat. It's like I've got a fucking intervention going on there.
So,
what have I done? What have I done there, guys? Don't say my full name.
Today, we like to talk about Aranek.
Yeah!
Da-da-da-da. Sit back down, boy.
Sustained. Sit down.
So, Aaron, Eck.
Yeah.
I think we're going to have a nice little chat about your performance recently. And how you've been stealing.
Stealing what?
All I'm saying, bro, is I have 9 damage now. I only have 6.
I think. Look what you've done.
I'm sorry.
Look what you've done to the bar.
I had diamonds.
Now.
I sucked dick for those diamonds. You're the man in the woods. I sucked his dick.
What the hell?
You'll never take my diamonds.
Get diamonds. Get out.
You'll never catch me alive.
Oh.
Ow!
We should make a composting song.
We're making up the compost. We're fucking all the compost. Compost. The compost all the day.
You wait back in the bag.
I think we should go mining. This is gonna turn dark soon.
Do you know what I'm thinking, Aaron?
Yeah, the sun's going down. What?
Chase me, don't caress me. I'm good, I don't wanna be a bestie. She like, wet me like a jet ski. Ow.
Ow.
Right, we got all the bread to ourselves now.
We killed him when he was helping us. I feel so bad.
Is that Brody here outside?
Thank you. Right, I have a question I meant to ask you last time, but I forgot. How the fuck are we gonna get beds?
Oh, we need to find sheep. We need to find sheep. They do spawn here. Oh yeah, there's water. I forgot about that.
Oh fuck.
Right, we ready, guys? I got everything. I don't remember this. What is this?
I don't remember. Brody just doesn't understand.
We can hear Brody from all the way up there.
That's Brody. Bro, I thought that was a spooky monster. Okay.
How can we hear Brody from all the way down here? Was that you or me? Look away. Look up. Holy! It's moving! It's moving! Get back! Run! Why is it moving? Run! 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 Why is it moving up like that? You should not be able to move. Get back! Get back! What the hell? You dumb. Alright, let's go.
Ow!
Oh, I think it hit you while it was dying. It could have teleported you then. Oh, there he is. What took you so long? Alright, we're going the other way because we'll find a different cave. Me and Carl explored the last cave. I can see your butt sticking out. You were not slick. You were not slick with it.
Right, Aaron, can I borrow your iron pickaxe?
Why?
Because I found something. It's mine, but I want it.
There you go. It's getting tense now. I should really light up the path. God, no. Anyway. Car went down, Brody's. Brody? What's up, guys?
Bullshit.
We found a cave.
Yeah.
Why is there a resident torch here?
Here are Brian.
It's not much of a cave, is it?
Well done, Brody. Nice cave.
Guys.
Quote of the day. Monkey see, monkey do, monkey be.
Kyle.
I put echo on for myself. It's a bit jarring, but I don't like this. This is not sitting well with me.
Aaron, did you say you have echo on?
Yeah.
Alright, just check
it. What?
So, do you hear me in the echo right now?
Yeah. There's a lot of weird noises going on right now, man. Don't know why. Guys? What is that? Guys? Brody? What's up? Why do you keep blocking yourself off?
Because I hear things.
Where's Carl?
In his own tunnel.
Not a single tear. Because I've been loving Aaron and for many years.
Damn it. I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, I want to keep mining, but I need to look behind me. Where are the damn caves, man? Oh! Straight up.
Tell me right now that you want cobbled deep slate.
I don't want cobbled deep slate.
Just tell me that you want it.
I want cobbled deep slate.
Oh! Huh. All yours, buddy! All yours, fuck it. Thank you for taking it off my hands. See you later.
I hope you get killed by the cave dweller. Screw you, Carl. Love you too. You know what? I'll put these things back at home base. Yep, blocking that way off. Hate this. Guys.
It's like
ready.
My master.
Nope. Oh. What's going on?
What do you mean the caves? Where's Kyle going?
The tunnels, I mean.
Kyle?
What? Oh, he found one. Well done. Let me get a new pick. What's happening?
With the angel. You're taken away instantly.
No way. Oh, don't like the sounds. Alright, he's here. He's here. He's here.
I look back to talk to you. I look back and I think, wait, where's Carl gone? I look and he's just gone. I walk up and I see this hole in the floor.
Oh, let's hope Carl knows his way back. Like which tunnels to take, sis. It's a winding tunnel we've made. It's a cave system. It is a tunnel system. I heard footsteps coming up behind you, and then the scream. Yeah, I see that weeping angel.
Weeping angel's moving.
Yeah, I know. It's not gonna jump up 10 feet and get me.
I'm staring at it.
This is a big cave. Oh no.
Aaron, I'm staring at the weaving angel for you.
What? That was not the weaving angel. It's here.
What?
The cave dweller's here.
Aaron.
I heard it.
Let's go.
Okay. Oh, it's moving. Where is it?
Where's what?
Can you not hear that?
No.
The ch-ch-ch-ch.
No, I just hit blocks.
It's over here. Come over here, come over here, come over here.
You're I'm here. Staring at the weeping angel, though.
Come over, no, it doesn't matter about the weeping angel. You won't get us. Come over here. That's
oh, there you
angel.
Go.
Don't worry about that. But I hear ch-ch-ch-ch-ch. There. That's it. Look out for eyes.
It can climb, can't it?
Yeah, but we're on the tower. I see lava really far in the distance. This is a really big cave. Oh, there's a spawner up there. Yo! Loot!
Where?
I saw the flames of it. It's up here. It'd be safe to
oh, yeah. Moss.
Oh, little base. Little bunker. Saddle. Useless.
No, that's CD.
I'm keeping this single bone. Do you have any more bones? Don't turn it into bone.
Yeah, 11.
Give it to me. I want to get wolves. I can't figure out where it's coming from. I just hear. Do you hear that? Sloshy stepping.
Yeah.
That's it. I think it's that way. Oh, it's one of the dangerous guns. Now we just have the worst one to deal with. Oh, it's following you, I think. It's only moving when you're moving, not me. I don't see it under you. It's somewhere out here. I don't like it. Come back out here. It's gone, don't worry. That means it's gone. I'm pretty sure that means it's gone. Right, it'll be safe to go down now. I don't hear any whispering, so it might be good.
Yeah, make it clear this is the entrance.
Oh no, I went back. What's over here?
Yeah, but...
Should we explore this way first? Where we came out?
Yeah. We'll go up there. Yeah, let's just go up.
Alright, quick. Go, 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 go. Back up to the sky bridge. Our Lord and Saviour.
Which head across up here?
I'll go this way. You can go down there as well. Where are you going? Oh, I... You haven't seen many ores down here.
No.
Oh, iron. A single piece. Great.
I've got a big vein.
Lucky you. Oh. I hate you, Hirobai. I hate you. Come face me like a real man.
You find anything the other way?
No, well, a bit of iron, but I didn't want to go ahead without you.
Iron.
We'll find coal and stuff.
Hopefully.
Ah!
Oh!
Ah! Ah!
You good?
Yeah.
You gonna build up?
There's iron now though.
Yeah, that's okay.
Keep your eyes peeled. Oh, straight hole downtown. Oh, there's iron down here. Let's go down.
Aaron, can you put a block under me? Thank you.
Thank you. You're welcome.
Me, 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 me. I think... Aaron!
That was double.
Aaron, go. Into here.
Hold on, I don't see anything yet. I don't think I hear the music either.
Do you want to head back?
This is a massive cave, look at it. Yeah, we might have to now.
Nearly there.
God, I don't know where the cave dweller was earlier. I can hear him moving.
Aaron! It's the...
I could hear him moving, but I couldn't... You didn't come underneath us. I think he like circles around you.
Maybe.
It doesn't walk straight up to you until you walk up to it. I'm not sure. I don't have a check of it yet. Hold on. Right. You found disc 13. That's cursed. That is cursed.
How do you know?
It's in the chest. Yeah, let's get out of here. No. Way. We are out of here, bruh. We are out of it.
Dear.
Take a fresh breath of air.
Kyle!
There he is. There's my main man.
That's weird. I could not be asked to come and find you.
Alright, let's go drop off some stuff me and Freddy have, and we will go back down. Because we found a massive cave, boy.
But yeah, yeah, I know. I fucking fell in it and got teleported.
My roof,
yeah,
lads!
But then I fell down
house,
again.
You left my house on fire!
What?
Oh my!
I did not see this a second
ago. Oh, he's there! He's there! Oh my! Freddy, no, your house! I got a bucket of water. Oh no, my water just... Oh, look at the tree in the distance. Oh no, Brody.
Aaron, I swear to God, I was up here like fucking 30 seconds ago. I heard knocking, so I went outside, and then I come back up you guys say, and there's a fucking fire.
Tree's on fire over there as well.
Yeah, I saw another tree on fire earlier.
This is not a good day. It's not a good day, lad. Come on, let's rebuild this house. Have you ever noticed that floating island?
Do I ever notice what?
The floating island over.
Did not notice that. I'm pretty sure that's a tree, bro. Then, No, that's a tree. Look, you can see the wood.
Who the hell did that? I think it must have
guys.
Out. Yeah. That was not fun.
Have you got all my stuff?
Yeah.
That's all in the chat.
Where's Kyle?
In his bunker.
You know what I should build? A watchtower.
Yeah.
Should I build it where that burnt tree is floating?
Which one? There's so many.
You.
Yeah. Bunker.
I'll probably be tall enough. I love this mod. Whoops, that was a foundation. Kyle, you're here. You good?
Yep.
I'm working on the watchtower. Oh! Ah! Damn it. I didn't even look at it. Bro, there's a fire over there. Where's my stuff?
Yeah, I know. It's all in. I'm putting it in.
It's coming. He's coming again. Quick!
No, just block off the door.
Oh!
That's the first time I've got a proper good look at it. Look behind you, Brody. Look behind you, Brody.
Ah! Fire control. Fireman out. Weeping Angel!
It's all good.
Yeah,
good
I got
man.
It. It's just a hole in the roof. Where's that Weeping Angel gone? Wait, literally, where did it go? Kyle? There's another one! Another man in the woods! What is your... Oh! No. Where am I? No. Where am I? I can't see. I don't have torches. Please! Where am I? I'll take my chances. Oh, damn it. Did you kill the Weeping Angel to get my axe?
Yes. Just... Get down here.
He's back already. No. There's a hole in my wall. Alright. I'm gonna try and finish the... Should we go mining? Or should we stay up here and finish
stay
the watchtower?
Because it's daytime.
Right, fair enough. Oh! Llama! Llama! Where do the boys see this? Guys, guess what I found?
What? Fucking llamas. Where the fuck did you find them?
Because the traveling merchant came by, he was dead. We'll be able to watch the monsters from up here. What a nightmare it's been. Oh, damn. We really are building it up. Maybe you should plant trees here. Grow trees here.
Trees? That's a shout. I was gonna...
Actually, yeah. Pass...
I was gonna make another farm.
Pass me some dirt. Yeah. Oh. I think we have like a set amount of time before he starts attacking. I don't know.
Yeah, because last time he spawned, I stared at him. Like I saw him and he hadn't attacked.
I hear him.
He's aggro.
Oh, whoa, he can go. I forgot he can climb. Yep. All right,
blocked
stuff.
Off.
It's okay, we have a girl.
Torches?
It's okay, we have a girl.
Can I have some torches? What the?
Oh.
What are you doing on that llama?
I'm fucked up, llama. Don't worry about that.
Get back in. Right now.
Oh, he's behind you.
What's up, homie? Dab me up.
Oh my god, it was so fucking hot. I was making out with that fucking guy.
That window was open. What the hell?
Bro, we're in the middle of something. Do you know? What the fuck is so big with it? Honestly, fuck off. Oh, he's coming. Oh, right.
He moves.
Bro, I stared him down. I'm badass. Spit at me again. Spit at me again.
You're beefing the llama.
Oh, I've been waiting for you to do that.
That did you kill the other one?
Yeah, he spat at me.
Don't kill him!
He spat at me.
How dare he? He's gone. Do you want to come up?
Do you like leather? I do. Llama leather. That's the type of llama I like.
He's gonna spit, you know.
He spits at me, he's dead.
No, don't. Get in the house. No, don't kill him! Get over here! Don't kill him! Don't kill him! No! 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 Yeah.
Oh, you're fucking dead!
No! Stop! Stop! No!
A little quote.
What?
When the going gets tough, kill a llama. And Aaron, this is my farewell.
Oh!
Kyle, out.
Whoa! Two of them! See you later. People like Kyle is why I'm installing guardrails. You guys are stupid.
What do you mean we're stupid?
That's my shit! That's shit
mine.
You're picking up.
Well, Kyle, number one, Kyle dropped off the back and killed himself. You got killed by the watcher.
The man who watches, who was waiting for you.
And the man who watches got me. Well, almost got me as well. Come up, come up.
So I walk, hi Kyle. He turns around, it's him.
Right, what do you think of it, by the way?
0 out of 10, awful.
Alright, I'm gonna make sure you... The whispers, he has one.
Hey, buddy. Listen. Now, I don't appreciate it, man.
Some people are right around the corner.
Where's Kyle? Oh, my treehouse is ruined. My treehouse, my watchtower. I had so much wheat in my chest. No, don't kill the damn llama!
Why not?
Because it's mine. I don't want it to die.
Fucking llama! It's a llama!
Ah, it spat me! Why did it...
Shoot
did you stand
it.
Behind
Get
me?
Get the gun mod! Get the gun mod from the fucking mod bag and shoot
you
it!
You goddamn...
Well, at least I know how the gore pack works now.
Bro, you little weasel, what are you doing down here? You're here, why are you looking for his chest?
What? Why the fuck is a spruce log? Look.
Oh yeah, circle texture pack. Look at the tree.
Disgusting.
Come look at the trees. The circular now.
You rank cunt, what is that?
It looks realistic.
I want a tree anyway. No, I don't want to ruin
the... Ah, the watch is up!
I hate the physics mod! It's physically shit!
I like the physics mod, I got it for my next mod.
I'm so sorry. Get the fuck.
No, I don't like
everybody,
the look. I don't like how you doing.
Everybody.
Guys, I saw the video. Aaron.
Gone.
Aaron, we just saw the video.
Go away.
Aaron, come here.
Go away. I don't like how you're walking up to me like that with your axe out. I don't like that.
Fine, look. Aaron, look, my axe is now.
Going dark.
Oh, go.
What was he doing? Oh, Carl, he's gone. Carl, he's gone. You'd have been so dead if he didn't disappear.
For fuck's sake!
Oh! Did he... He despawned. Why does he keep... Wait, did he go after him? Freddy. The one who watches jump scared me and then went for Carl. Look at his butt dead body down there. Down, straight down.
Oh.
Also, we've got a few men after us. Oh, he's in my house! No, he's gonna... Why is he in my house? Why is bro in my house? No, he set my house on fire. No. No.
No, he hasn't.
Nah. What? Oh, what's up, dude? How are you doing? How are you doing on this fine evening? You're in the watchtower, bro. That's why I made it. So you
what?
Can... That's why I made the watchtower, so you can find him and stop him attacking. You're on watch duty. You're on guard duty.
Can we please try and find a bed?
Yeah. When it turns...
Yes?
Yeah, when it comes day and it's not raining, we'll go look for some sheep. Stop.
Kyle, run!
Oh! Oh, the blood! There's blood everywhere! Oh my... Damn it. Oh, that means... Oh! That was close. Oh, I had another axe for me as well. Damn it. What's that?
Look at it.
Oh, your guy's back. That was hilarious. I love that.
I hate you.
You're just destroying my tower as I'm building, and then you get instant payback as he runs down and kills both of you. The amount of blood you guys left was insane. I love this. I love this mod. And you can download it for free in the description below. You had 2 points. Two is out. The multiplayer update. Oh! Damn it, damn it. Oh! Why did I go up to him? What's up, guys? I'm back. Oh, damn it.
Darkness.
What are you doing in my house?
Nothing.
Hmm?
Well, like, the question is, what aren't you doing in your house?
Shut up. How does it look? Oh, it looks ugly. Right.
Car, stay. Let's go.
Let's go. We are out for those sheep, man. None of the monsters have got. It does look pretty cool from a distance now, actually, with the supports from leg to leg.
It does look pretty cool from a distance now.
Shut
guys.
Up! Oh, what do you think?
Yeah, my creation's so cool, guys.
That's good. Right. Guys are so slow.
You guys are
Shut
so
up,
slow.
Keep doing that. Once we find the sheep, we'll go mining, I think. Oh, grass area. This could be good. Yeah. We'll find some berry bushes here as well.
You say that the day and night cycles are the exact same,
Let's get in this ravine for the night. Let's go mining.
Bro, we're looking for sheep.
It's turning dark though. They won't spawn during the day, and we'll just get mauled by every creature out there during the night. Oh, look how big this cave is!
That's what she said.
Right. Right, pick up this iron here and coal.
There's water here.
Alright, so we got to take that. I don't mind this. I forgot how scary this was. It's been a minute since we picked. Bro's bleeding everywhere. It's been a minute since we played this. I forgot how creepy it was. I played the VR version, but.
Was it Christmas Eve?
Guys,
what?
There's water down here. There I am. Where are you going?
Here.
Oh, it's iron. Look alive. Nope.
I'm in the wall.
He is in the wall.
Kyle.
Oh no, what's Kyle done? Where's that man gone?
I have no... Where actually is Kyle?
Kyle? Has he gone in your hole? Cut.
Maybe.
Cut.
No.
Ow.
Kyle! Is he on surface?
I don't know. Where's he gone? He didn't die. Oh, he's down there. If you fall down here, there's water where I am.
I don't know where the water is.
Oh, he's right there! He's in the water! He's coming up! He's after you! He's after you, Kyle! Go on, swim up! Swim up! Swim up! Okay, okay, we're good, we're good.
I'll wake you up, man!
I'll shank you up, mate.
Booyah! Come on then, lad.
Try me one, mate.
Yeah, baby, your finger or that.
Come here.
Yeah, yeah, try me one,
bruv. Go here, I'll wet you up one, mate.
See, nothing. Your cave's got nothing on me, bruv.
What?
Hey, bruv, I'm staring at you, mate.
Oh, yeah? I'll wet him up. Out. He's too scared. He's too scared to face me.
Nah, mate, you'll do nothing.
Alright. Guys, I think I've got a cave entrance. I think I found it. What was that for? What was that for? I'm always dead. I'm so killing him. No. Wait. It's over. Oh my. Sheep. I'll get some wheat. This is big. This is what we've been looking for. Yes. How many do we have? Is there three? Yeah, there's four. There's so many. This is massive. It's actually massive. We have sheep. Alright. We got sheep.
That poor.
Guys, look behind Carl's house. Stop punching me.
What?
We got sheep.
Where the fuck did you find sheep?
They're literally just over that direction. Just about 30, 50 blocks that direction.
Carl,
you're so thick. Break that block.
What the fuck was I supposed to get out, you goddamn
There's a gate
bitch.
Right there, you idiot. Bed in my bunker.
When I fucking sleep, it does that.
Because you can't sleep.
Yeah, well, it didn't even let me set my spawn point.
It does let you set your spawn.
And then destroyed, like that. Look, it does that. I'm not pressing the destroy button.
Try just right clicking on PC.
Try it from away.
Try it on PC instead of on your controller.
Wait.
Oh. What? Let me try my bed. Hold on.
No. Dude, because I'm gonna fucking kill you. Fucking little twat.
What was that for?
I've been set. My fucking place is on fire.
Oh, help! Alright.
I don't have fire.
Oh, I got it. Alright, that's it. I got it.
How's that stone?
We gotta add stone roofs. That's what the viewers told me today. Oh, you should be lucky. You're getting the first upgrade. Careful. Get inside. Hide your kids. Hide your parents. Brody's after you! Brody! What? So, you can have blocks like that, like you did, or you could have tiles and have a bit extra room. Or, like, we could do a mix. So, the inside will be like that, and the outside will be blocks, like around the edge.
Yeah, that sounds good.
I think that would probably be nicer. So, it'd be like that. Yeah, that's good. What are you gonna do for your roof, Brody?
I have no idea.
Fucking hell, those sheep. Fucking
irritating. Yeah, that's why I placed them behind your house. You can turn down friendly mob sounds in the sounds settings.
We live in the poorest part of the UK, guys. Come on. I could get stabbed at any moment.
Please, isn't every part of the UK the poorest part, though?
You're the poorest part of the UK, mate.
Oh! Run, Kyle! Run! What is this roof you had here? What's up, bud? Oh, you! Kyle, get killed again!
That was worse.
Stop blocking up your damn door.
Tell your viewers 10 likes. Tell your viewers like 40 likes, and I'll come back because it's gonna take me a while to come back to this fucking shit. I'm not enjoying myself.
Glad to hear, Kyle.
Chat, if you want to see Kyle enjoy himself even more than he is right now, don't forget, like, comment, and subscribe, and we will do this again in a different series.
Yeah.
Please let us know in the comments if you want us to keep doing
this. I think this is season one. We need to revamp and restart for season two.
Oh, fuck.
What are you doing to my house?
Need wood.
I hate you, Kyle.
Right, house upgraded. Upgraded house.
But there's COVID on the plane now.
What the fuck was that? You just fucking played fucking...
Where is he? Guys, look for him. Look for him. Where is this bladder?
Where is him? Where is this man?
Oh, he's behind.
Oh. He caught the llama on fire. What?
Oh, Aaron.
He's buzzing out, mate.
Is he on you?
He is bugging. Yeah, he's on me.
Aaron, is he on you? Oh,
get him into my house.
He's in house looking for you.
He's stuck in your...
Big bomb clap in a bush. Now me, Aaron.
Oh, the trees.
What's my door?
Windows.
He broke it down.
Whoop.
Aaron, don't...
I was adding a window, but then he attacked.
Yep. That's not very smart, is it, then?
Where? Scanning,
there
scanning.
He is.
Aaron, he's tagging!
Hi.
It's time.
Hey, yo! Hey! Hey! Brody! Brody! You didn't put the iron in my furnace or in my chest.
I did. You just told me that you took it, mate.
I didn't take it. What? Hmm? Hey! I hate you two. I hate both of you. You know what? Screw this. That's actually kind of nice. Yeah, that's nice. I can live that. Guys, we better get to that cave before. What the hell is that?
We made a weeping angel coffin.
Hey guys!
Does it do anything?
Maybe it could trap the we'll trap the weeping angel.
No, you need something else to do. Are you guys ready to go?
Rest in peace. He's dead.
It's turning dark. Quick. Just keep your head on the swivel. Look around.
I gotta take him back.
Take him with us. Alright, just like 100 more blocks, not far. Oh, we didn't put any lights, did we? Ah! I might have found it, guys. Yep. I found it. Ah! No! Oh. Right, yep, I'm on the move. See you later.
Bye.
I thought there was water there. Hey. Oh, weepy angel. Ready?
Yeah, I know. You get it.
I don't have my stuff. I think there's two. There's two. Brody, come here now. Come
I
out. Help me.
I'm staying here.
I'm taking Carl's stuff. Right, Brody, I guess it's you and me then.
What?
Mining. He wants to take a stop.
No, I ain't mining. I'm going back.
I thought we were going to go mining. This is what I wanted to explore earlier. I was hoping this would go somewhere. Oh. I'm getting my shield out. I don't feel safe. Opens up.
Oh, does it? Oh no, it's just a little lava pool. Where are you, cave dweller? I'm not scared of you. Okay, maybe this cave isn't as deep as I thought it was. As soon as I hear the cave dweller, I'm getting out of there. That's when I know to turn around. I might turn around now. I got a feeling. I got a really bad feeling. Just keeps going. Winding tunnels of like old Minecraft. Oh, I got. Oh, diamonds! Oh, big vein. Massive. 9 diamond vein. Right, let's get to the surface now. I got a really bad feeling. Right, I just have to find my way back. Come on, no, not now. I'm right outside. Okay, get into the open at least. Alright, alright. That got stressful towards the end then. Alright, just up this hill now. And I am home. I think we need to hunt down Nightmare. We need to end his reign. Torture on us in the caves.
Nah, he's got nothing on me.
Yeah? I've got a diamond axe, he's got nothing on me. Do you want to make one?
I don't have any diamonds.
Ah, you can use some of mine. Yeah, I got 17. I got quite a lot. Should we just use all of them, or I got one gap?
Do you want to complete iron armor?
Yeah, yeah. We'll need.
No, I don't think we have. I'll get leggings and a chestplate for both of us.
I could make us a helmet. We can have diamond helmets.
I've got both helmets. Don't.
All right.
There you go. Oh wait, you got both of them.
Shall I make diamond little booties for us?
Can I have a helmet back? Cheers.
Shall I make diamond booties?
Yes. Give me your booty.
Yeah.
Hey, yo.
Do you have a gapple? Oh, my shield is half durability. He might destroy the rest of it. We could probably make one down there.
Full.
He got the Tims on. He got the diamond Tims on.
Cheese! Check him out, chat. Chat, what do you rate?
Rate it in the comments below. Yeah? Rate his drip. Alright. Oh, you have a gap on here. Come take it. Nah, cave dweller's got nothing on me when I have a bow. Oh, you're in there. I got your gaffle for you. Also, I made a bow because we had 4 string and I got 4 arrows.
Peekaboo! Cut the blood. Shut up!
Coming and coming, and he won't stop coming.
They won't stop coming and they don't stop coming.
Right. I made.
We should just kiss some. Like real people do.
Yeah? Oh, yo, imagine we make an enchantment table. Do we have.
You're an enchantment table. We don't have obsidian.
We don't have obsidian, no.
Actually, we might do it in my chest.
I got a diamond pick. Maybe I'll mine some. Oh.
Why is she headless?
Yeah, they do that sometimes. Oh, 3 crit hits to kill her. Oh, he was up in the trees. He's up in that tree.
You notice how the bottom half of the tower, the watchtower, is like completely.
Yeah, it's so straight. I just stripped the rest of my house because I was so annoyed with the guy and you two stripping my damn logs.
I literally never did that. And I want to know in the comments, right? Should you put sugarcane on dirt or sand?
Oh no! Don't start that. Everyone's gonna stop fighting.
Nah, don't fight in the comments, but just give your opinion. And if someone has a different opinion to you, fight it.
I'd like to use sand, but if I'm not bothered, I use dirt. Right, shall we head down?
Head down to where?
The caves. Shall we find a new one? Because we've explored.
Yeah!
Both.
Pulling on it.
Yeah, but we've should we mine a new one then? What? We. Oh, you're kidding me! No.
Why? Why, weeping angel? Another damn weeping angel. There it is, you little... Ah, oh, I hate the weeping angel mod. There's another one. There's another one! Nah, why are there so many? There's another one! Ready? 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 Brody, did he get... I think he got by the Weeping Angel too. No way.
I can't find my
there
way
you
around.
Are. Damn, you took a while. We got a comment. How about we read the comment while Brody's trying to source out damn texture packs? By a Gacha Angel. Bro, I played it until this day. I can't stop shaking. I'm never playing it again. I think that was on episode 2. Look at the lanterns.
No, I can't. Minecraft's had to reload.
Yeah, but it's like you're holding an actual lantern by your wrist. Alright, you ready to go into the depth? Right, this time, don't let a weeping angel drop on us. Do a 180 and drop on us.
I did not know where to start.
I missed Dread. We haven't played it for.
Woo! Oh. Okay. Ow, 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 ow.
We're gonna have to try and find a new cave.
Thank you.
Maybe we can just hunt him in an old cave, I don't know. Our mission is just to hunt the cave dweller. Or nightmare, as he is now. I'm gonna equip my shield. He's out here somewhere.
Right, I'll be the lantern. Womp womp!
This goes up, doesn't it? What about into that hole I fell? Danny,
for the first time in forever. Up here somewhere. I'll fall into it, don't worry.
Yeah. I trust that you do that.
Wait, there we go. Wait, yes, I
there. I heard something.
Yes, sir.
Right, get in the hole. Get in the hole.
Wait, let me just light it up.
Light it up, up, up. Light it up, up, up. Light it up, up, up. I'm a fuck. Ow.
I'm going down. Oh yeah, timber. You better move.
I think Man from the Fog spawned on me.
You better
dance. I don't know where this goes.
Let's make the time. Light it up, up, up. If this is a dead end, I swear down. We're up here.
Oh. Where are you, cave dwelling? Where are you, nightmare?
Well, obviously you're not here, mate.
We're waiting for you. We want to kill you.
Well, that's a genius idea. He's gonna come out now, isn't he?
Hey, he's scared of me.
Aaron, no one's ever described you.
Diamonds! Way. Where? Oh.
Yoink!
I don't like how tight this tunnel is. It's not gonna be good for fighting. I'm gonna pin you in the back of the head with an arrow by accident. I think there's.
What is that? Is that calciumite?
Oh, it's an amethyst geode, mate.
Ow!
Oh, scared me down.
Aaron.
Get the shields up. It's your
He's
go.
Up there.
What?
He's up there.
You see
Guaranteed.
Him?
No, I can't see him, but I know he's going to be up there.
Those are nice jingles. It's making me feel a bit calmer.
Bro, this is also my Polar Express music.
Stop! I'm so scared right now. I don't like how we're in a winding tunnel. He could hop out of a corner and attack. I don't like this. This is how Kyle died. We were in the place exactly like this, and he just got slaughtered from around the corner. Just make sure you get your shield out.
Now this.
That's your footsteps. I'm so stressed. Oh, VP Andrew, careful. Where is he? He had one noise, and that boy went
it's
show up.
It's because you're... He's the same as like any normal mob that he doesn't.
Oh,
there he is.
I think that's Man from the Fog.
Well, let's go find him.
It's gonna take. Oh! Man from the Fog just jump scared me. Damn, he spawned right on you. Oh. If he engages.
Aaron?
If he engages the fight straight away, we won't be able to use it. Oh, Man from the Fog. Get back.
I'm trying.
You shouldn't attack.
Sorry.
We haven't explored down here. Ah. Oh, there goes all of our lights. Oh no. There's still one more spot we haven't explored in this. And it's just past the water. Oh, where does this go? Imagine he just spawns down here. We have to fight him in this camp hole. Oh, it opens up.
Aaron?
It opens up down here. Oh, this is too cramped. I don't like this. Let's go back. There's a few other ways we could explore. This is taking too long, man. He's messing with us.
Do you want to go up? Or... Okay.
Oh, there's something down here. Oh, it's open. Yo, he's being awfully quiet. Oh, diamonds.
Oh, diamonds.
More than one.
Yoink!
I got both.
Oh.
He's being awfully quiet. I don't like this.
Oh, wait. Should we take... Should we take this obsidian?
Yeah. Place water at your feet. Oh, have you ever played Minecraft before? No, keep
not
the
really.
Water there. It'll block the lock. Okay, this just got real again.
I don't like the gap up there.
Yeah, yeah, I was looking at that.
That's where I heard it from.
That's creepy. Ooh. I just got another comment. By Cheesy Forts. 826 is clearly the best part from the Wendigo video. Oh, it's the bit where Kyle kills the dog. Yeah.
Nah.
Is that all we need?
I got six.
Yeah, that's plenty. We need four. I think we should go back to the open part. That's the best chance of meeting him.
Which way is it?
Up. Oh, that opens up. Holy. Brody, massive cave.
Oh.
Oh. I think we just ran into his den, bro. Yo. This is his den.
Aaron.
What?
What is that?
I don't see anything.
It might be blocks glitching. Let's go check it out.
Bro, you're scaring me. Whoa! Whoa! Where is he? Oh, look at him. Where is he?
Oh, I don't know.
Do you see him?
Oh!
He's down there! Do you see his eyes?
No.
Down there. Do not see his eyes in the darkness. Zoom in.
I can't see all, I can see his way. Oh, on our left! On our left!
Yeah. Should I take some shots at him? I can't see with shield. I hit him! Eat this! Right.
Aaron, if he disables our shield on the left...
We need to pop the gap. I can't.
Man of the Woods is gone.
You ready to pop the gap?
Man of the Woods is dead. Pop it now.
You ready?
Push.
Charge! Nope. Go! I can't see a thing.
I see his eyes.
Ah!
Ruben.
Get him! Get him!
Aaron, lock his shield.
I am. We got him! We got him!
Watch out! Guns up! Man of the Woods was about.
Alright. We need to get out of here now.
Yeah, let's go. Evac. Head to evac.
Evac.
Quick.
This is a massive cave. We need to explore this sometime. That gap protected me really good, but damn. Without the gap, we would have been dead. I would have been.
Yeah,
no,
I accidentally hit you.
Oh, you did.
I was like, Aaron, stand still, and I'll hit him. And you just kept moving about.
We went through this angled crack, didn't we?
Oh, we still won't get back from these caves.
Exactly. Oh no, we're lost. Is that it?
No, that's Sir Amethyst.
No, yeah.
We need to get out of here before he kills us. My gap was worn off now, we're vulnerable. This is it, this is the bit where
yeah,
I fell
down,
into.
Right. Yeah, here we go, there's the water, quick.
Man of the woods spawned.
He was just staring at us.
Really?
Yeah, he was on the left hand side. And he was just like there, just staring
that.
At us. I was waiting for him to attack.
Right, which way? This way.
I mean, which way?
I think we'll be fine. I think we'll go out in time. Oh! Get out!